Hey guys, it's your girl Dior Adore, and I'm back with another YouTube video. This video is gonna be a clothing haul from Shein. I ordered 6 pieces. I'm gonna be trying them on, and I'm also gonna try and leave the link in the description box to the items that I purchased, and we're gonna get straight into the video. Okay, so this is the first outfit, a pink dress. It does come connected. The top is a tie-up. You can adjust the straps at the back of the neck. This doesn't come adjustable around the breast. And then the back is just connected. And the skirt is also connected to the top piece. It's the cat. I'm stepping on a fucking cat.
Like, damn.
Material, it's like cotton. I would say I would give it an 8 out of 10. I really like this dress. I like the design on it. What is this called again? Dye? I don't know. Water dye? Something like that, but so that's number one. So this is look number 2. It is a bralette, a white bralette. It doesn't come where you can space this out in the middle, so I don't like that about it. But it does come where you can tie it in the back and in the top, like a regular bathing suit top. And from the bottom, they're white pants. They do have pockets. They're baggy also, like they're spacey. I love this outfit. You can go to the beach, out with your friends. It's cute. It's like real thick in the cotton. Like the material is well made. I like the top. The bottom is also, it's not like it's see-through, like it's like real cotton. But I like this. This is cute. I would definitely wear this. Doesn't matter where, but I would definitely wear it. This is the third outfit. I do like this. This is pretty pink. The material is very soft. Look at the little ruffles. Ah, I'm just there. Okay, this is my favorite outfit out of all the rest of the ones. And it's the airplanes that keep passing by. I'm gonna. But, oh my god, it's real. Hold on. Okay, it does come with a hoodie. The ends are scrunchy. It's like real soft, like furry material. I'm not explaining. But it does come with pockets. It's not like see-through material, so your panties won't see or nothing. This is not cute. Zip up. Winter time, baby. Yeah, you know, winter is coming. Gotta be prepared. But I really like this little hoodie and short. It's cute. It's my cat keep making fucking noise. Like, play with your mama, not me. Okay.
Hello.
That's some purple herbal, bitch. Fuck you, dude. This is cute though. I think this is cute, I mean. Purple, purple. This is a cute purple too, like a pastel purple. It's the same as the white one, cotton material. It doesn't adjust or spaced out in the middle, but the straps to the back and the top does. The pants have pockets. They're baggy, stretchy. Play with your mom. Shake that ass with your mom. But this is cute. It fit me better than the white one, dude. Like, as far as my titties, I didn't have to do much. Let's see, I guess the real cotton, thick. Like it was made with double the cloth or something, but it's cute. It's not like bathing suit material neither, it's like cotton, like you feel me? Like a little walk around the house or go out outfit. Beach, go for a walk on the beach or something, go for drinks. Oh, something cute, simple, not too much, but too much. So, I lost count of what this is, but this is a dress. It's blue and white. It does come with undies. I do love this dress. It comes with adjustable straps right here, so you can tie it. Oh. It's the fucking cat. It does come with adjustable straps, so that you can adjust how tight you want the top to be. And it does come with a zipper in the back that you will have to zip up. Mine is completely zipped up, but you get the picture. This is a cute little picnic dress. Run errands. I love this. This is actually better quality than I thought it would be. Like, I thought it would be like made cheaply and like flimsy. But it actually fits very tight and like fitted to my body or whatever. And I do like that it comes with shorts. Like, if you've been home or whatever, you have shorts. Like, that's so cute. So, it's like a romper dress or whatever. Does come with adjustable straps right here also, so if you want to make it tighter and push it up more, it does have adjustable straps. So I'm in love with all these pieces that I got. They're very cute, very girly, my style. I'm very satisfied with Shein. I'm gonna try on the last piece. So this is the last piece. French dress. I mean, I really wanted this to be perfect, but I don't like the teeth part. Well, this part could have been made better. But it still fits. It's cute. It ties up right here, between here and between here. The skirt is connected to the top and the dress and stuff. Let's see. It does have like little ruffles at the bottom. Cute. It's very pretty. The material is soft. It's scratchy too. I did order these in a size small. As far as it being see-through, it's not really see-through, but you do wear black panties when you put it on. Because it's not really like thick material. It's like really soft and like silky, like silk. This is the last piece, and that will be the end of this video. I hope you guys like this video and stay tuned for the next one. Bye, guys.